How to sell a home in 2018. 1. You only get one first impression. Everyone has heard of curb appeal, but this phrase is more than just an industry buzzword. Numerous statistics have shown that investing in curb appeal for your home significantly increases the value. 2. Create space for your buyer's imagination. When the buyer walks into your house, you want them to be able to envision their future home. Potential buyers do not want to see a crammed home. The more space, the more they can envision those items fitting into those rooms. 3. Make it light, make it bright. Even if you think your house would look great with new hardwood floors, it is probably not worth that investment. Costly upgrades are less likely to pay off than simple fixes, like fresh paint or a good deep clean. Instead of spending your money remodeling your home before putting it on the market, invest in visible signs of wear and tear. Let's wrap this up. It is impossible to guess who will walk through the door and what type of home they are looking for. So do not invest your time and money into huge projects. If you are thinking about listing your home this fall, give Genevieve Parch with CTD Realty a call or message me down below.